Take some old pieces of flat wood, like this piece of old paneling, or this old broken yardstick. Drill a couple holes in one end, or a few holes, and a hole at the other end to tie a string to. And what have you got? You've got an ancient Aboriginal musical instrument called a bull roarer. Start by spinning it, and then get it going round and round. Listen to the sound that makes. Wow, that's really cool. That's 30 seconds with Mr. G. Thanks for watching.